This is the cell. In the cell is a nucleus where there are chromosomes. Inside the chromosomes is DNA. The DNA to make proteins needs to open by the polymerase. There happens the transcription, that is when the DNA creates.
Then the RNA goes to the ribosome where the two subunits attach it to don't let it go. Then the tRNA comes and take by pieces of tree and make protein.
This is a work presented by Sofia, Lopez, Manuela, Arango, and Manuela, Alzate. Thank you.